This poem is entitled Fear and Satisfaction. When you hear this poem is not based on me or not based on what I've been through, but you see people on TV, you see them getting beat and hurt. I'm just a narrator of their story. I'm just telling you what should have happened, not only for me, but for their satisfaction. Last night was a night that changed me. See, you said you saw me, you said you felt my beauty. Walking with you was like one of those romantic monster rides that you see on TV. We kissed in the rain, you treated me like I was famous. But see, me being so dumb, I fell right into your trap. We walked past an alley. You beat me. You pushed me in. Next thing I know, I feel you on top of me, abusing me. See? One thing that you didn't know was I was dangerous to you and everyone around you. Seemed like you didn't care, you just unleashed a demon from hell. See? I didn't hear you come home the next day. But when I did, I felt like a ninja jumping on top of you, hitting you and abusing you just like you did me. But see, your breathing changed as if you knew what was about to happen as you turned that corner. Yeah, that's where it went all down. Next thing I know, I was thinking in my head, my plan was for you to push me on the bed so I could give you something up under my pillow. Just as I planned, you fell just like me. I reached up under my pillow. I pulled out my gun and I said, I felt you shake. See, I asked you to abuse me verbally and physically. I asked you to hit me like you did when we was in that alley. I asked you to hurt me like you did. But see, you stepping closer asked to tell me to remain calm. But rage took over me. You stepped even closer into my circle. But that let me know that you was ready. You was ready for what was about to happen to you. You was already prepared. But see, what really felt good to me was when I pulled that trigger. As you were walking closer, shot one leg, shot two legs. You fall down on your knees, you asking me, you begging me, please. But see, so much rage. You did this to me. Taking my kindness for a weakness, you did this to me. I laughed in your face. Only name that you could call was soul. So please. No. Not this time. You will not hurt me again. But see, I pulled that trigger. Splat. Splat went your blood as I said bang. To be honest, what really felt good was sharing your blood with these four walls. That what really felt good to me. Because you took my life and you turned it around. See, what you basically did to me was you told me that I could do this to anyone and everyone that hurt me. I guess our romantic evening was ruined like Titanic, huh? You know, the part when everybody was in a ship and a ship sank, everybody died, right? Or no, like Four Colored Girls, when she thought it was all cool. Next thing you know, he raped her. That was us. Our tragedy, your fear, my satisfaction. So the person sitting next to you, that could be him, that could be you. This is my satisfaction. This is here his fear. My fear and satisfaction. Thank you.